Let's talk about the importance of understanding the self in my future career as a police woman. The most important thing to know is to understand ourselves. Understanding yourself, it can help you to make a better decision for your future career. That will give you fulfillment or an equal awareness of your barriers can influence your career decision. In college life, we need to be aware of what course we are going to take or what we want to be in our future career. Why bother to become more self-aware? Not easy. It has many benefits. When talking about careers, it is the first step someone needs to take toward beginning their journey of exploration. Self-awareness requires taking the time to truly get to know yourself. And this means discovering what you like, what you don't like, identifying your strengths and weaknesses, what you are good, and what you need to work on. Before, I had a lot of questions to myself. What exactly do I want to be in the future? And something grabbed my attention, which is to be a criminology student. We all know that being a police officer are true protectors of community. They spend their lives on serving and protecting humanity. That is why I want to be a police officer as a woman. Because I believe in myself and my future career, which is a police woman. I want to spend my whole life protecting people and serving humanity against violence.